Hi, my name is Ted Moynihan, and I'm the Global Head of Financial Services at Allroy. When you look at value creation in financial services, the good news is there's tremendous value creation in financial services. In fact, the industry has been growing and expanding in all sorts of ways. And one of the things that we highlight in this year's State of Financial Services report is that two of the biggest drivers of growth have been connected data, by which we mean data that is connected between financial information and other things that people are trying to achieve in their lives, their health, their mobility, and value technology services, things like digital assets, payments as a service, banking as a service, in all sorts of ways, the system is expanding. And so that's good news. Now, what is changing, of course, is who are the beneficiaries of this growth and this value creation. And to some extent, that has largely taken place, or significantly taken place, outside of the incumbent sort of banking, insurance, and investing system. And much value has been created by some of the new players, big tech, some of the merchants, some of the technology firms, specialist data firms in the financial system. You know, these are all large actors now. One of the really interesting bits of analysis that we did in the report this year was to look at, you know, the top 50 financial institutions. And if you look 10 years ago, those were all banks or insurance companies or investors. And today, you know, a third of the companies are completely new companies. Also, big tech are significant players in financial services today already. They're not regulated banks or insurance companies, but they're very, very involved in the payment system. They're often providing forms of credit to their customers. They're providing forms of transaction services to their customers. And you know, they will get bigger in financial services as you start to see, for example, the big tech rolling out wallets, getting more into commerce. We'll see, I think, much more involvement in financial services over the next few years than we have already. When you look at the traditional banks, insurance companies, investment management firms, you know, they have a really important role to play in managing balance sheets, managing risk, traditional services, credit, asset management, deposits. And I think this will continue to be growing businesses. But if a significantly faster growth and more of the value creation is around data, connected data, valuable technology, then we argue in this year's research that some of the large banks, insurance companies, investors probably need to put a little bit more of their focus on these new growth areas. And that may require, as well as an investment solution, perhaps a pivot of the organizations, so that more of the bandwidth of the leaders and more of the investment capacity of the firm overall is focused on these new areas.